Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Cinemark is wary of the decision by Warner Bros. To release all of its 2021 films simultaneously in cinemas and on its streaming service, HBO Max. The monumental decision is much more decisive than any plans previously set by a major studio. Most of the industry has been holding its breath, as it were, waiting for the pandemic to pass and for cinematic distribution to become viable once again. Every major studio has been forced to delay its schedule of upcoming films, but few have been willing to make as final a call as this one. Since first announcing the decision, WB has confirmed that this decision is only for 2021 and only coordinated with US theaters, for now. Warner Bros. Made the bold decision to release Tenet exclusively in theaters earlier this year, and the result was not thrilling. The film failed to bring home the desired returns, even accounting for the pandemic. Since then, Warner Bros. Has shifted to a different approach, choosing to release Wonder Woman, 1984 on December 25th in theaters and on HBO Max. AMC, the largest theater chain in the US and the world, was entirely supportive of that plan, but the decision to do the same for all 17 films on the Warner Bros. Slate for 2021 was not as well received. Deadline reports that Cinemark, the number 3 theater chain in the US, is keeping its cards close to its chest regarding the decision. Though AMC was quick to agree to the Wonder Woman 1984 decision, Cinemark has yet to make a call on that front. Those in the know say Cinemark's hands are likely tied and that the exhibitor will play the film. But regarding the 2021 plan, a representative said the chain would be negotiating on a film-by-film basis, as it has been. Warner Bros. Has not yet provided Cinemark with a detailed plan to sign off on. In light of the current operating environment, we are making near-term booking decisions on a film-by-film basis. At this time, Warner Bros. Has not provided any details for the hybrid distribution model of their 2021 films.